How to book your F1 visa appointment for fall 2021. Keep on watching. Hi guys, my name is Shachi and I'm a travel and a visa coach. On this channel, you will find tons of useful videos on the US visa process, so make sure to check it out. This video is going to be a quick update video about how you can find yourself that coveted visa appointment slot. So a lot of you have been messaging me and emailing me, telling me how frustrated you are that you're not able to book your visa appointment. I can totally understand. The last month was tough with embassies being closed and, you know, nobody getting anywhere. But finally, there is some positive news from this month, that is from the month of June. Embassies have actively started giving F1 visa appointments. In particular, the Delhi, Mumbai and Hyderabad embassies have been active in giving regular F1 visa appointments. Many of the students that I have worked with have been able to get their appointments, give their interview, clear it and get their F1 visa. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you three tips or three hacks which will help you get that visa appointment. So let's get started. The first tip is basically to remember that slots are being released every single day. It is not that, you know, they're limited in number and once it's over, there are no more slots. It's not like that. Every single day, there are new slots which are being released. It's just that they're limited in number because embassies are still, you know, working at not full capacity. They're still working at limited capacity. So you need to be strategic about, you know, how many times you check the availability of the slot. The maximum number of times you can check is 3. If you check more than that, you know, they block you for 72 hours. You do not want that. So be strategic and time, you know, the intervals at which you're checking your slot. Normally it is seen that early morning and late night is when students have the maximum success in finding a visa appointment. So make use of this information and strategize the time of the day when you're going to be checking for visa appointment. The second hack for you, and I think this is the most useful one, is to be part of Telegram groups. So there are various Telegram groups which are, you know, run by student communities, and here students are helping each other out and updating everybody about the availability of slots as and when they see that, you know, it's available. So you need to be part of as many of these Telegram groups as possible. In the description box below, I have given the link to some of them. Some of them are city specific, like for Delhi, for Mumbai. Some of them are for Pan India. So do go ahead and join these groups. And if in case you find more such Telegram groups, please do leave them in the comment section below. I think it's going to help everyone. So I'm going to share my mobile screen with you and just quickly show you how this Telegram group looks like. So this is a group that we have for the Delhi embassy. And here you can see that there are students who are part of this group. And there are people who updated as and when a slot has become available and, you know, they are successful in booking the slot. There are also people who are updating when the slots are not available. So say if somebody checks and, you know, sees that there are no availability of slots, they are updating it there, which means that you don't need to go and, you know, waste your effort or rather waste your try in going and checking the availability of these slots. So be part of these groups, put in your contribution as well. And I'm sure that with the information that you find in this, you'll be at least able to figure out when is it that you need to check for availability of slots. So for this video, I also have with me a student who recently gave his F1 interview. So he was able to find a slot on June 1st and he went ahead, gave his interview. This was in Delhi Embassy and cleared it. So he's going to be sharing his experience of how he managed to find that visa slot.
Congratulations on getting your visa.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I mean, I think without it wouldn't have been possible. So thank you so much. I mean, I was so confident there.
Yeah.
So I first booked the appointment in March and the dates were 22nd and 23rd April. So 22nd April was biometrics and 23rd was the visa interview. Okay. So with all the lockdowns happening, so I had to go just for the biometrics part only. Then they cancelled my visa interview. The remaining of April and whole of May, probably the initial 25 days, I would say, I had to wait. I was very much active on the Telegram groups and on the CGI portal also to see if there are any slots for the same. Okay, but then on one of the Telegram groups, people were very nice about it, and mm-hmm. as soon as they would see something opening, so they would just post it there that slot is open. So there were multiple groups that I joined. There was one common group also, and there was a Delhi group, Hyderabad group, Mumbai group. So I was so much wanting to get the visa that I said that whichever consulate I get, I'll just go there. See, in Telegram, it is not like WhatsApp. There are thousands of people. So sometimes it takes a lot of time for you to read all the messages. But I had the patience to read all of them and see if there is anything. Okay. Mm-hmm. So in one of the groups, then I saw that around 25th or 26th May that there is a slot open. Okay. So I just opened that and I was lucky to get a slot in Mumbai for 3rd June. Okay. But after a few days, there was another message that came up that people said that 1st June is also open in Delhi. Mm-hmm. So I just opened on my phone only. I opened and I booked it because Delhi is closer to my home and it is 2 days earlier than that. Okay. So that's how I got to book it. But yes, I know that a lot of people couldn't book it. Probably the reason is that they had not done with their biometrics part. So because I spoke to a lot of friends also, they said that the date is visible, but we are not able to book it. One thing that I also did was, so in the first week of May only, I booked the slot for 26th November in Mumbai. So because I knew that if I have the regular slot, then just in case there is nothing happening, that I'll be eligible for an emergency appointment at least there.
So you just need to keep at it.
Yeah.
And the inputs from this is get done with your biometric.
Yeah.
Wherever you're getting, and then keep monitoring the availability through joining these groups. And then you just have to be quick and patient in getting the slot. Correct.
The third tip that I have for you is to remember that you always have the option to book an emergency appointment, and this is a great backup option. This is a great fallback option. So keep this in mind. Don't get too frustrated. You know, even if you're checking regularly every day and you're still not able to find slots. So in fact, we have an entire video which explains in detail how to how exactly emergency appointment works and how to book one for yourself. So this is the video that I'm talking about. Go ahead and give it a view. So even if for the month of, say, June, you're not able to find your regular visa appointment, 60 days before your college start date, get yourself an emergency appointment and you will be sorted. So these are the three tips or three hacks which I'm sure will be useful in booking your visa appointment. Go ahead and give it a try. A lot of you have asked me if I will be able to book the visa appointment for you. And the answer is no, sorry, I do not do that. But I can prepare you for the visa interview. In fact, I can prepare you really well for the visa interview. This year, remember that getting slot itself is a problem, right? Slots are limited. So once you do have a visa slot, you need to be extremely well prepared so that you just go there and smash that interview. So to work with me, you can either take a one-to-one coaching call. This will help you clear your doubts, structure your answers. Or you can take a mock interview. This is very close to the actual visa interview, and we'll have a mock interview followed by an in-depth analysis. If you want to prepare at your own time and pace, you can also check out our F1 prep course. So this has 11 video modules and has templates, sample answers, and will help you get ready for the visa interview. So the link for all of this is in the description box below. Do check it out. And as a part of this video, we also have a free download. So this is a 6-point D-Day checklist. These are the 6 points you need to ensure are in place before you go and give that visa interview. So this is a free PDF. The link for this is in the description box. So click on that link, get your PDF, and make sure that you tick mark and check all these 6 points before your visa interview. That's all for this video. Make sure that you subscribe, press the bell icon. We have a lot more useful content coming up in the F1 series. And if you have any more questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. You can also DM me on Instagram. It's @shachi.mal. Signing off for now. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.